Jump squat, make sure the bar is sitting on your upper traps, not on your neck. Take athletic stance, just heels about shoulder width apart. Knees should be following toes. Make sure when you dip down that you're not bending too far forward with the chest. Looking for triple extension, triple flexion, nice soft landings.